What's up, everybody? Me Time Gamer here, bringing you part one of Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. So hopefully you guys are ready to enjoy. Time to roll the intro. Do it. Alright, so what I'm bringing right now, guys, it's gonna be a full, pretty much full playthrough. I'm assuming it's gonna take a lot of videos because it's about a 15 hour long game. I don't know how much I'm gonna explore, but we'll do some of it. Hopefully, you guys will enjoy as much as I will. So I'm caught up on the story for now. I haven't played three, so I just watched a quick video to remember what was going on or to learn what was going on. So yeah, so just the mic here a bit. We're good. We're good. All right, so let's get started with the story. Let's go hard. On a bit of a challenge here. I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. My God, the graphics. Look at that graphic, man. Hold on. Accelerate! Go, go!
Keep heading towards the guns. I'll try to hold them off.
Better do it.
Ah, shit! Here they come! They got smaller boats! Ram them! Got it!
Oh, I'm gonna ram them, alright.
Hey, assholes!
Whoa! It's my treasure. Just a small tap and woo! Ah, you got lucky.
Down you go.
Come here, little boat. Oh, gee. Oh, jeez. That was cool. Oh. Whoa. Oh shit. My God. How do I? They don't even give me time to react. I guess that's intended to fucking get me. And that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Woo.
Hey! I'm okay! I'm okay! Shit, the engine's up! What? I can fix it! Just cut him! God damn it!
Oh.
Come on!
Okay, come on now. Come on, get back up. Did I kill him? Okay. Headshot. Go, 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 go. Fuck it.
Get them off of us! Doing the best I can here! Nathan, hurry! Just hang on! On your right! Watch it, watch it! Oh shit!
Oh jeez. There you go.
You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
It's never just because about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother.
Hey, that's not fair. Ow, my freaking ears. And the adventurer, an adventurer is born. Chapter 1. The lure of an adventure. See, I got it.
Up and around we go.
Whoa. Okay.
Too slippery.
It's very intuitive. It feels a lot like the other games. Shush. Smooth. It's so fucking silky smooth.
Okay, nice and quiet. Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime,
stay in the cover to remain undetected.
Boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
I just pretty much tackled the desk.
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Oh, no.
Sister.
She's smoking.
Sister Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Sister Catherine, forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Okay. Fell off the roof. I got it, Sam. I'm coming. Please.
Sam, hold up.
Oh. Alright, I got this. I like that the jump still feels like name when you look at it, sort of still feels like. I remember how Nate jumps a bit in the other games, and it looks similar.
Almost there.
Oh, hurry up. It's gonna fall. I knew it.
Sam?
Just like him to leave me my backpack and flashlight and leave.
What was that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah, give me a hand. The sister's feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where's everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
Oh, jeez.
How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
Man, he's quick.
This way.
No. Missed opportunity.
That was easy.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again.
Oh, calm down.
guts, no glory.
No guts, no glory. Oh.
Just don't think about it. You got this.
Just do it. Good catch, good catch.
See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
Getting better.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Ding!
Through here.
Right behind you.
We don't want to fall down now. Push.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin.
Doesn't matter. What
touch you? You ready, Tarzan?
Oh, I'm going first.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Gotta give ourselves a little bit of a swing. Hey, what's up? Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? What the fuck? You clearly had one. Okay, I made it. I made it.
Up the steeple. Come on.
Oh, okay. Come on, Nathan.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner.
Oh, go, 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 go. Oh, cool.
Not bad.
Wow, that looks fucking good. It's really cool.
You ever been up here before?
This particular room? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
The famous words of an explorer.
You wait here, and you watch me.
Is that what was supposed to happen? Yes? You ready? Ready? I'm ready. Oh my god, that was close. Just like Nathan's born to be very on the edge and close call. That's his life motto. That's what I've been doing. Oh, look at him.
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, dude. Things are gonna slide down. Okay.
Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh? Ooh, that's a nice bike.
250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
Oh, what? Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Anyway, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Hey, nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work.
Amen.
Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
No, I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't going to see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught.
Textures are so nice. Hey, no helmet. Don't worry about it.
You ready for this?
Papa Wheelie.
Hell yeah.
Oof.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, eh?
I guess we're gonna learn how to fight now.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Come on, man.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, eh?
Wow, that's
A ver cómo te sales de esta.
Demuestra al gringo quién manda.
¿Qué tal esto?
Yeah, because it's a fair fight, right?
Lucha como un hombre.
Oof.
Ask for it.
Oh no, you're going down there. It's not fair.
Come on, amigo.
Come on.
Shit. Te voy a matar, come mierda. No eres tan bravo. ¿Qué? Pendejo.
The fuck?
Voy a matar, come mierda.
Míralo.
Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Get off of me.
Ya basta.
Don't think so. We weren't fighting? What are you talking about?
Tall enough to ride the ride.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
That was a good pun. That was a good joke.
Supposed to be in here, huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it? Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
Solitary, the best place.
Get up.
Oh, man, I was having a great dream, too. Hey. All right, easy.
Chapter 2. Infernal Place. Oh god.
Any chance I can take a shower? Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down
there. Hi, guys.
Get up the stairs.
Oh, I guess I'm not doing that. Hey, senor. Hello, senor. Oh, the sun.
Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo. Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
It is a nice day. It is.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey,
looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Hey, I like your haircut. It's very nice.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
You mind bringing me this on this? Hey, I speak a little bit Spanish, but what did you say? That's Oh, that's a nice baton you got there. Oh.
Nada, amigo. Nada.
De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
I know. What did you want to say with that stick? Huh? What did you want to say? Okay, fine. I'll go get beat somewhere else. Oh, that's a big rat. Hey, guys.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
I guess where they usually put what you say, gringos?
No. Not that way.
All right.
Oh, wait. I want to go that way. Looks dark and dingy.
After you.
Okay. Oh, a tunnel. I like tunnels. Looks like I'm going down in the depths of hell.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all.
That's exactly the word I would use for that.
Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Looks like the sewers to me. Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
I'm alone with you now. Interesting. I've never seen that in movies before.
Through there.
Through, I guess, the brightest door. Nice. That's a nice view right there.
Hey, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
Sure. Just flick it around there. I didn't take you for a glasses guy.
Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
That's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupy the highest cell in Spaniard's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Oh, the face really makes you fucking buy it, like the emotions in their face. So cool.
You can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and out.
Don't break your neck.
That's the plan.
That is such nice textures.
Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah, hit it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks.
Thanks. Okay, am I getting up here? No. Okay, so I can't go up the vines. Oh, cool. And I'm okay.
Let's do that again.
All right.
There we go, piece of cake.
Exactly, that's what I was thinking. Oh, jeez, don't fall in that hole. Oh yeah.
Now we're in business.
Grappling hook, my newest best friend. Oh.
All right, this should do the trick. There's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
All right, we give ourselves a little swing here. Actually, I can't. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. I just saw it. There it is.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post.
Oh, and see you later. And we got it.
Wait till Sam hears about this.
So smooth in the transitions.
Onward and upward.
All right, Panama. Get up there. Sometimes I feel like I'm just jumping a bit early.
Burns had a nice view before he was executed.
Move, go, 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 go.
Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates.
Oh, shh.
Waiting to be hanged. Okay. Where to?
Oh, what did we find?
Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
I hang the first ever. Blah, 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 blah.
This place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. I wonder how many pirates died here.
We'll never know.
Hey, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome.
Yes, it is. Oh, look at that prison. Wow. I'm surprised none of the guard can see me from here. Bon, ben j'ai compris.
Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius and the Scorpio sign. The numeral 10. Letter say again. The Scorpio sign and a Roman numeral 2. Roman numeral 2. Now, where's that Sagittarius symbol? Sagittarius, Roman numeral 10. Ten and two, X and II.
It's Jesus.
Digna factis recipimus. Guess this is it. Back.
Come on. Okay.
Better watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
We go.
The infinite rope.
Huh. Now what?
Okay. Damn.
Yeah, let's see Ray do that. There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. Now we're talking.
Every time it almost looks like it doesn't, it's not gonna make it.
You made it. What'd you find? Greg? What?
Place was picked clean. There's a clue hidden up there somewhere. I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting. As good as mine.
sí, ¿eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
Jesus, they worked you over good. You all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
Nah.
We just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
Uh-huh.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah.
Look at you.
It's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I have my doubts about you too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of this shithole.
Oh, great.
Yes, this is the guy you picked a fight with.
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. ¿Aquí no sales?
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Oh no.
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Oh, that's cool. Tag team. Okay, cool.
Guys, get the door off me! How you doing, little brother?
I'm good for now.
Jab, strike!
Like that?
Shit.
What are we doing here, guys?
Let's make this quick so we can get out of here.
Oof. Take down the team, tag team take down so fucking good.
Hora de irse, gringo.
Damn! Need some help here!
That's it. You're going down, asshole. Knock the fuck out.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
Shit.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh? Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Vargas? Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina. Déjanos. Déjennos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas, seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away.
Yeah.
Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
Half? You fucking stupid.
Doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that. Sure. Maybe 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
There you go. You've been crossed. And now you attracted everybody into prison.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Ray, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. Get outside and figure it out. Get in!
The window! Nathan, give me a hand!
Hurry up!
Oh, Jesus.
There, it's open! We got it! Let's go! Come on!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the guard.
Yeah, away from the gun. Good catch.
Through here. Don't stop. Watch yourself.
Oh, crap.
Over there, to the left. Alto. This way. No, wait. Over here. Come on. Nathan, you still there?
Right behind you. Keep going.
Don't worry, I got this. Come on, we can make it.
Shit! Another dead end.
The fire, come on, Sam. Ready? And
oh, okay. Sure. Don't worry, I'll get shot. Don't worry, I got the shots. Of course. Of course. All right, fist fight time. Well, at least I got one.
Let's clean house.
Kaboom!
All right, we need to catch up with Ray. Quickly.
You thought you trusted him?
I do. What point? There's a vent here. Help me push.
Okay.
Everywhere. Keep going. Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave.
Oh shit. Guard.
Hola, amigo.
Great. Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
I don't celebrate yet.
So it's so smooth. Of course. Always me. No.
Come on. Other arm.
Oh, come on.
We gotta move.
Come on, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, I can't. I can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Have it your way.
God damn it. Wow, the emotion in his face.
Sam. Oh God, no. No.
Ooh, that was the prologue. A Naughty Dog game. Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for tonight. Hopefully you guys enjoyed part 1. The prologue was pretty fun so far. So yeah, I'm gonna probably make a full playthrough of this game because it's so fun and I just like this game so much. And I want you guys to experience with me, so hopefully you guys enjoyed it a lot. Of course, yeah, I don't have anything else to say so far. The controlling is smooth. Everything feels like super awesome. The story, like even right from the get-go, the story is like intriguing. It grabs you from the beginning, and it's nothing but positive so far. The camera moves fast sometimes, but that's just a small detail that doesn't matter. Well, thank you so much, guys, for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment below, anything you want, because they're just suggestions, critiques, or anything like that. You can follow me at Twitter, at MeTimeGamer. You can follow me at twitch.tv/MeTimeGamer. Of course, where I stream every day at 9 p.m. Eastern Time. You can follow me at facebook.com/MeTimeGamer. And you can also follow me right here on youtube.com/MeTimeGamer to watch all my other videos. Including this one, of course. Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.